It's you on Ultimate Team for a day!
The cave that Constantine indicated in his note shouldn't be very far.
And given his unhealthy fear of being spied, the place must be guarded.
Constantine has marked several places on the... I recognize some of them. They are sacred places for the natives. Places of connection. This place... this journal... My poor Constantine, you have completely lost your mind. What are you hoping to achieve with these rituals?
No Don Agard has ever done such a thing. It goes against the balance that we are defending. Enon Mir Frichtemann was right. Your cousin wants power. He is feeding from the strength of Tyr Fredi.
So much so that he's threatening Enon Mir Frichtemann himself. He wants to take his place. To think he's been plotting this absurd plan for weeks. He even used us to achieve it. The intruder in the sanctuary was certainly sent by him to scout the place. We'll need to gather allies if we're going to stop him. But we will also have to weaken him and break apart the bonds that he's established.
Even though I've studied the rituals of the natives, I really don't know how to proceed. I can only think of one person that could help us. Dunkus. Mev is too hostile towards strangers.
You're right. Let's go and find him.
What brings you here, Ono Manawi?
As I've told you before, my cousin bonded himself in many places before he decided to target the heart of the island.
You did tell me, and you must know that by doing so, he has acquired a power that no Donegada has ever possessed.
That is why I need your help. We need to break some of his bonds in order to weaken him.
Rest assured. All the Donegada will answer to the call of their Hoi King. And with their help, we will heal the wound your cousin has opened. However, to accomplish this, it is Oi who will need your help.
What can I do?
During the ritual, the one who is bonding himself spills some of his blood near the base of a stone. And this blood summons a guardian. The guardian lifts the stone so that it may serve as an anchor point for the bond. The only way to break this bond is to have a guardian topple the stone. We will be able to do it, but these rituals take a long time. Too long to be done quickly. So, in the meantime, you must prevent your cousin from drawing magic from the place. Here. Take these seeds and plant them at the bottom of your cousin's bonding stones. These plants grow very fast, and their roots will prevent him from drawing the strength of Tyr Fradi. However, you must be careful, because the guardians corrupted by him will come to defend the stones.
Thank you, Dunkus.
And thank you for wanting to stop your cousin. Don't worry. I will send my people to finish the work of the plants I have given you.
plant the seed Dunkus gave us at the base of the raised stone. Look! The plant seems to be growing extremely fast. The Donegarda of Dunkus's clan are sure to be here soon to finish breaking the bond. Look! The plant seems to be growing extremely fast. The Donegarda of Dunkus's clan are sure to be here soon to finish breaking the bond.